national news. A translocation of coral reefs have been seen in the next month by the Mumbai Municipal Corporation. They have got green signal from the upper bodies to translocate the coral reefs. The coral colonies will be shifted from the Haji Ali and Worli to the marine lines. Because there is the road construction project on the coastal areas has been conducted by the BMC of 12,700 crore, and for this they have been getting the permission to translocate the coral reefs. Before also, the Indian Municipal Corporation have done this work, as we knew, in Andaman and Nicobar Island, and from the Lakshadweep Island, the coral of around 20 meter square area have been translocated to the Tamil Nadu and the coast of the Kutch. So, in this manner, the corals which have been a hard covering surface is going to be shifted or translocated from one place to another place for the project purpose. International news. Taiwan has been concerned about not to be invited in the World Health Assembly, which has been conducting due to this COVID-19 pandemic, where each and every country all over the world have been invited by the WHO World Health Organization. And Taiwan's ministry said that China's obstruction is being a bigger obstacle in between the invitation to this particular assembly. WHO, which have been including every country in the World Health Organization Day, in that also the Taiwan have been not included. The 23.5 million population of Taiwan have been not situated with this World Health Assembly. USA supported the Taiwan and give a statement, and they also asked to WHO chief to invite the Taiwan in this World Health Assembly. And they being of great concern about the China's obstruction in between the invitation of the Taiwan. Defense news. Armenia and Azerbaijan conflict is going to end with the Nagorno and Karabakh deal, which have been a major role played by the Russia. They have been a higher talk, and they are going to end up this conflict or the dispute over this particular 7-district region. And Sri Narendra Modi ji, Honorable Prime Minister of India, have targeted Pakistan and China virtually in the SCO conference meeting. And Chief of Defence Staff Sir General Bipin Rawat said that adversaries may be affected if our Indian armed forces would not be strong by the China and Pakistan sides. And the great concern have been generated as we have lost 3 soldiers martyred in the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir fighting to the militants. But bravely they have killed down the 3 terrorists also. Condolences to their family. Sports news. Under the captainship of Smriti Mandhana, Trailblazers have won the W20 championship. And it is a great news that NBA, National Basketball Association, is going to conduct 2020-21 season under the pandemic of the COVID-19, because they have given a statement, we have to move from this situation. The final is going to be conducted of the Indian Premier League, a biggest blockbuster between the Mumbai Indians and Delhi Capitals. The great concern have been generated by the Steve Waugh, as Virat Kohli, the captain of Indian team, is going to miss the test series after the first match due to the leave. But Rohit Sharma have been added to the squad of the test series. Thank you.